Northern Governor Gary Juffa is calling on authorities to properly investigate the shipment of firearms to Lae confiscated by customs. He's concerned no actions have been taken following the customs confiscation of the firearms last week.
Recently, customs seized a shipment of arms that was imported into this country unlawfully. Unlawfully because none of the processes and procedures required in such shipments were followed. There was no proper paperwork, and the method by which the importation took place was very suspicious. Apparently, this shipment is for the police, and yet the police, which is the regulating authority, did not follow the law in regards to how it imported these arms. The arms were seized, as is proper, and customs have the right to do that. However, there seems to be no effort whatsoever to identify who the individuals are who had imported these arms. Those individuals have breached customs laws and criminal laws, and they should be identified, investigated, and prosecuted accordingly. The arms should remain seized as they are exhibits, as they are evidence, and they should never be returned to whoever it is that imported them until the investigations have been concluded.